least for the moment, is the best player in the world. He was absolutely dominant.
Dustin Johnson's eight-shot victory at the Century Tournament of Champions was highlighted by one of the craziest tee shots we've ever seen.
And he likes it too. Means it's good. Oh, it's beyond that. Here we go.
Oh, man.
Unbelievably good.
Just go in. Just go in.
Some other stars of the game joined DJ in the winner's circle.
John Rahm is now a two-time winner on the PGA Tour.
At that time, the win moved Rahm to second in the world.
Hard to believe, to be honest, that I'm passing Jordan Spieth. It's a three-time major champion.
Jason Day broke through to win for the first time in a year and a half.
My goal is always try and get back to number one, so this is a good start in the right direction.